Hello, my name is Anggi Anganatanaya. I come from Indonesia, and now I'm studying at NCKU, National Cheongkong University. I'm studying at Institute of International Management. Several reasons why I choose Taiwan as my study destination. The first, because I could improve my Chinese, since in my daily life I have to communicate in Chinese with the society. And the second, the university ranking in Taiwan is considered higher comparing to my home country. And the third one, Taiwan is offering the scholarship that can cover the tuition fee and some of our living costs. The reason I chose NCKU, because NCKU is one of the best university in Taiwan. And also NCKU offer us with many resources to conduct the research. So for example, we can access the journal, even we can download the ebook, and also they provide us with a lot of database that we can use to support our research. And also especially in IMBA program, because our students come from many countries around the world, so we can have the opportunity to have the knowledge sharing in every daily class that we have. The most important outcome is by studying in Taiwan, I could gain the global-minded knowledge. And also the key point is the diverse network, because by using this diverse network, I believe in the future, I can have the cooperation with some other people from different countries in the future. After I graduate from NCKU, I believe there will be a lot of opportunities for me. I can look for a better job, not only in Indonesia, but also in other places around the world. And also with what I've learned in NCKU, makes me more confident to start my own business in the near future.